Black students singing our national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
good evening, my name is Caitlin Pepper-Senior. I'm the school counselor for the middle school students. And we are very grateful that we are able to offer an 8th grade student a $500 scholarship from the Spencer Savings Bank to celebrate one of our 8th grade students on their academic achievement and their volunteer service. To present this scholarship this evening, I would like to introduce Lillian Freitas from Spencer Savings Bank.
Good evening, everyone. It is my pleasure to present this $500 scholarship on behalf of Spencer Savings Bank to Leslie Aloyo.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Allison Walby. First, I would like to allow my congratulations to the Southbrook Middle School Class of 2019. In all of our efforts to put forth another strong academic year, I'm proud to stand up here and announce that we have made it. I'm greatly appreciative of the parents who are always here to support us, the friends who have stuck by our sides, and the teachers and administrators who have provided us with the strength to give school our all. There is no impossible way we could have done it without you. Tonight, take a close look at the people around you. You have achieved many outstanding accomplishments, and you are admired for it. As our graduation ceremony proceeds, my peers, my fellow classmates, tonight is not the means of the applause and the diplomas, but rather send off down the hallways to the high school, quite literally, to accomplish even bigger and better things. High school is a large step in the right direction to becoming the leaders of what will be the past, present, and future, and that is a tremendous deal. Always remember what got you here. All the grades, all the classroom experiences, and everything in between. They have brought us together tonight and will lead you to do anything your heart desires. As we witness our middle school years coming to an end, remember great things are in store for you. Senator Orrin Hatch once stated, graduation is not the end, it's the beginning. Saddlebrook Middle School Class of 2019, this is only the beginning of high school and the rest of our lives. Know who you are and who you're meant to be. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Alex Bobich. 2 years ago, we entered middle school being nervous and excited about this new chapter in our lives. Little do we know of how quickly these 2 years would go by and what they would be filled with. They've been filled with new friendships, abundance of learning, and experiences that have prepared us for the next chapter of our lives, high school. John Fitzgerald Kennedy once said, efforts and courage are nothing without purpose and direction. Everyone has put forth effort and courage throughout middle school. We are here today because our teachers were our direction, and this moment is our purpose. Students at Saddlebrook Middle School remind me of Steve. In seventh grade, we crack the shell as we start to learn about ourselves. Our roots come out, we begin to learn who we are. In eighth grade, we sprout up and still continue to grow. With the right amount of water, sunshine, and care, we grow up to be mature and successful young adults. This analogy explains the growth of us in middle school. All I can say is being one heck of a ride. Before I leave, this is for everyone here today. Let's not be upset about what we are leaving behind, but excited that it all happened. I wish my fellow classmates futures filled with success, and may all your dreams come true. Reach for those stars. I know I will. Thank you.
Good evening, members of the school board, honored guests, students, and families. Welcome to this evening's event. Ms. Shanley expresses her apologies for not being able to be here this evening, but this evening she is at her daughter's graduation. But she did want to let you know how very proud she is of all of you. I'm very pleased to speak here today on what I know is a very special evening. First and foremost, I'd like to give my warmest congratulations to the class of 2019. Today is not only a special day for our 8th graders, but it is also a special day for their proud parents, grandparents, guardians, and relatives. Thank you, parents, for your willingness to support the school. We truly value the time and effort you put into helping us. Without your devotion and dedication to your children and their academic success, we would not be here today. I also want to thank our dedicated staff at the school. Without their devotion and dedication to educating our students, we would not be here today. As a team, we have arrived where we are now. Today is one of those special occasions when we get to celebrate our students' success, achievements, and their perseverance. You should know we are all very proud of you today. We have high hopes for you and believe in you. Take a look at your families. You can see them smiling and taking pictures so they can remember this moment forever. Today is an important day for you and for them. Today, they are extremely proud of you. Today would be a great day to ask them for something you've wanted. Students, I know middle school can be a confusing time. Now it has come to an end for you. I'm sure you have a lot of different thoughts and concerns running around in your mind. You probably are thinking, so what next? Am I making the right decisions? Or what lunch period am I going to have next year? Or you may just be thinking, when will Ms. Coffey's speech be over? Well, I'm almost done. As you prepare for this phase of your life, I'd like you to do a few things. First, I ask you to take this chance to dedicate yourself to making next year even better. Secondly, don't be in too big of a hurry to grow up. Give yourself time. Enjoy the here and now. Enjoy the special moments with your friends and family. Live in the moment. I would like to end with a quote by William Arthur Ward. Please take a minute and listen and really think about what's being said. Do more than belong, participate. Do more than care, help. Do more than believe, practice. Do more than be fair, be kind. Do more than forgive, forget. Do more than dream, work. Congratulations, class of 2019.
Thank you.
Madison Mazur, presenting the diploma to Madison is board member and mother Michelle Roloff. Nicolette McGuire. Emma Lee. Emily Pills. Carly Morello. Emily Huang. Lindsay Wiesner. Madison Toledo. Skylar McGuire. Brooklyn Cintron. Samantha Fernandez. Fatima Abbas. Nancy Zia. Juliana Sobolski. Miranda Bibber. Carly Montalbano. Melody Taylor. Abigail DePerry. Isabella Sarah. Hannah Mansfield.
Harris Rashad. Giorgio Bowen. Tyler Posey. Nicholas Suera. Nicholas Aceta. Douglas Prendergast. Ryan Tui. Robert Escobar. Nicholas Farah. Jada Valenzuela. Caleb De La Salles. Kayla LaGuardia. Samantha Voorhees. Adriana Gambo. Julian Levy. Alexandria Sibowers. Avery Montes-Dioka. Amira Soto. Isabella Burgoski. Christian Roca. Lee J. Dom. Derek Keller. Jason Jones. Jose Lopez. Jonathan Kravitz. Andrew Chen. Zayd Ayad. Aya Jamudi. Natalie Murga. Kayla Offenbach. Angelina Proto, presenting the diploma to Angelina as board member Michelle Proto. Yeah. Miriam Dahab. Sophia Lopez. Riley Gambaski. Mariah Torres. Taylor Moreno. Presenting the diploma, Taylor, is board member Sylvia Zagaroli. Alicia Khan.
Yasin Afrin Cash Georges. Nassim Zachariah. Christopher Amundo. Matthew DiCarlo. Gregory Trellick. Joseph Russo. Jacob Schoenstedt. Nicholas Madden.
Allison Wolby. Amelia Shijesh. Nicole McCuffsky. Gianna Bidiello. Sophia Trusty. Jasmine Ramos. Jasmine Carr. Megan Schaefer. Ashley Torres. Ashley Severino.
Francesco Harris. Angelo Perez. Michael Papagallo. Matthew Napolis.
Arlena Moore. Kiara Torres. Julia Sobel. Ella Marchesani. Kylie Cruz. Marion Alpaio. Jordan Tolo. Yeah. Gabriella Chiappino. Kyla Carter. Madeline Faber. Melanie Giuliano.
Activities we decide to do. We all have to move on now and start this next chapter of our lives.